Construction of a second new hospital in Wuhan for coronavirus patients has been completed. It's now past the inspection required before opening for treatment. The 80,000 square meter Leishenshan Hospital can accommodate 1,600 beds and 2,000 medical workers. It was built in just 10 days. Tens of thousands of construction workers labored around the clock to build the hospital, and authorities are striving to put it into operation as soon as possible.